Please respond 464 Cortland Street. Report of a house fire. All units 464 Cortland, house fire. All units, cross streets are Terry Street and Little Street. Terry Street, Little Street.
As you please go.
Headquarters confirmed that's Cortland with a C, correct? Cortland Street, 464 Cortland Street. Cross streets are Terry and Little. All units from headquarters, please report smoke condition in the basement.
Officers on the scene, three lanes staring with Freddy. Truck when you take your front, we took Little, come down Little, pull them right behind us. I'll keep everybody advised.
All units, we got a hydrant at 462 with 471 Cortland. Hydrant 462, 471 Cortland Street.
Beneath the window, we're attempting to make an attack on it. After the basement. And three part of your backup line behind us.
Let me know.
And this train coming down off ground, the truck wants coming off a little street.
Okay, what we're trying to advance is right to the basement to the back doors. We need a second line back us up, and it's like to keep on the first floor above. I just think you're out of recharge that line.
Alright, we have a firm report number one down in the building.
Truck one, maybe barely the front windows of the house, so you can push it through.
Alright, water's coming. 464 Cortland Street, that's how it's gonna end. Three story wood frame structure, fire in the basement. Fire showing up these side windows. So one line operation, second one going in the foot. Gonna be one and one mutual aid. Let me know what companies are.
Calls online. Two more pressure on that, as you go. We're trying to get some kicks out. Give us a little more pressure, as the driver. Come on up the side there.
Fight back.